My name is Akshay. I am 10 years old. I'm from Kids Public Speaking. Today, I'm in Zinagar. Yeah! Zinagar is home to more than 5,000 animals. It is located at Ulu Klang Selangor. It is open daily from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Today, I'll be speaking about two animals. The first animal will be white rhinos. White rhinos love to eat grass. They can live up to 50 years. They are normally found in Africa. Their body can weigh up to 2,000 kilograms. Their body length is 15 feet. Their front horn is 60 cm. It is made out of keratin, just like our nails. White rhinos are hunted because of their horns. Please stop, don't do that. Save the rhinos. The second animal will be giraffes. Giraffes love to eat leaves. They can live up to 25 years. They are normally found in Africa. Giraffes have 7 neck bones just like a human. Their tongue can reach up to 53 cm. Giraffes are very active. They only sleep 4 hours a day. Besides these two animals, we have many other animals too. Come visit Zinagar. Thank you, Zinagar and Kids Public Speaking, for this opportunity.